First question is, if the total surface area of cube is 216 centimeter square, find the lateral surface area . 6 times a square is 216, a square will become 216 by 6, that is 36. That means a square is 36. This gives us a is equal to square root of 36, which is 6 centimeter. Now lateral surface area of cube is 4a square. We can use the value of a square directly as 36. So the answer is 144 centimeter square. If the radius of sphere is 2r, what will be its volume? Yes. So in this question, radius of sphere, let it be big R, is 2R. Then what is the volume of sphere? Volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now r ki value jo hume di gayi hai, wo 2r di gayi hai. So we'll write it as 2r whole cube. Agar 2r ka whole cube hai, it means 2r multiplied with 2r multiplied with 2r. So it gives us 2 into 2 into 2, 8r cube. So 4 by 3 pi into 8r cube. इसको multiply करेंगे तो ये आएगा 32 by 3 pi r cube. So D is the correct option. Options पहले लिखो. 8 centimeter cube, 512 centimeter cube, 64 centimeter cube, 27 centimeter cube. Question is, the total surface area of cube is 96 centimeter square. What is the volume of the cube? Total surface area is 6a square. This is equal to 96. 96 ko 6 se divide karenge to hamare paas aayega 16. And square root of 16 is 4. Then volume of the cube is a cube. 4 cube is how much? 64 centimeter cube. So C is the correct option. A cone is 8.4 centimeter high and has base radius 2.1 centimeter. it is melted. And cast into a sphere. इसको melt करके इसका sphere बना दिया. The radius of the sphere is 4 options है हमारे पास. 4.2 centimeter, 2.1 centimeter, 2.4 सेंटीमीटर, 1.6 सेंटीमीटर. अ कोन इज मेल्टेड एंड कास्ट इनटू अ स्फीयर, देन वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन इज इक्वल टू वॉल्यूम ऑफ स्फीयर. वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन इज 1 by 3 pi r square h. हम इसको अलग से सॉल्व नहीं करेंगे. क्यों? क्योंकि हमारे पास कैंसिलेशन मिल जाती है. 1 होल स्क्वायर इनटू 8.4. दिस इज इक्वल टू 4 by 3 pi r cube. तो pi से pi कैंसिल हो गए, 3 से 3 कैंसिल हो गए. 2.1 का होल स्क्वायर मींस 2.1 into 8.4. ऐसे का ऐसे ही लिखा, ये 4 नीचे आ गया. This is equal to r cube. Now 4 cancels this 8.4 and we get 2.1. तो r cube की वैल्यू आई 2.1 के होल क्यूब के इक्वल. तो बेसिस को कंपेयर कर लीजिए, R आ जाएगा 2.1 सेंटीमीटर, यानी B इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन.